Ifako ijaye, ifako ijaye, television. Ifako ijaye, ifako ijaye, television. Bangba la shanta awo kilumo, oluwa lo fi ran wa ade oki ojo teye keye.
Hello, happy Sunday. Welcome to the program Grateful Earth Okan Olope on Ifakojaye Television. May the peace of the Lord continually be upon you and every member of your household in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I'm your anchor on this program and my name is Samuel Mustafa. There is every need for us to show appreciation to God, to show gratitude, to be of grateful hearts. Ni gbogbo ona ye ka ma je olokan olope nitori wi pe ore ti Oluwa to se ninu aye wa, to se ninu aye yin, to se ninu aye temi. O tun wa dawo eduro sibe, o tun se ninu aye awon molebi wa, awon omo wa, ebi ara ere wi pe oko ni fun Olorun ni oke Orun. Mo fe ka sare lo ka lo gbagbara emi mimo ki Holy Spirit, I want Holy Spirit to descend, to come down. So we will quickly go for a musical break. Don't go away.
Iva ko ijaye, Iva ko ijaye, Iva ko ijaye. Television.
Osha pra pra pra.
Osha pre pre pre.
Oya oya.
Atide
lori eto baba eto to shaprapra
to shaprepre
oya oya egbenu si oruko temi oyi pada ambassador Shegunabi Mr. Pamela Akobi wa o shaprapra
be ni oruko temi na de yi pada omo bolanle moyebi to shaprepre ti gbe yan si princess Larry B
to shaprepre ejamo ati gbe wa bayi o afẹ gbe si leti to dupa afẹ ke wa gbenu
si be ni ke wa gbenu si
tori ori eto yi o ma gbenu si awa gbe wa fun egbenu si gba o ma sele lo ni 18 of February osu ta wa yi gan nijo
God of Possibilities Church
ni iboro
wa o wa ni number 12 of Sanle Ibadan
street moshalashi lalagbado
be ni ni gbe o
ewo owo e debo lati songo moshalashi ti ma bole lati ojodi moshalashi ti ma bole ewo koro yen isale ba street Lundi 18 February ta wa yi 12 isale ba street awon lori to ma wa nbe
ni awon ya mpia lori shirishi
e ma gbe lu si gan awon bi
ambassador Shegun Nabi Mr. Pamela
emi ma ni yen emi ma nu ololo Jesu ati okiki adego gbogbo won ma japa nibe e wo e ma mi se e ma ju o ma larin dirun won pe ojo yen ni
praise and thanksgiving sunday
iye ni pe iyen atope tawon olorin lorisirisi won ma wa won ma korin afi ke wa gbenu si se wa ri ko wa se orin nikan o
be ni o orisirisi lo wa nbe healings salvation
gbogbo awon
deliverance
awon ma gbogbo awon ti won ti get ti aye ti get
but to get the pin code
you know? e ma bo e wo pastor Samson prophet ni o omidina awon lo fe sise ara lo fe sise iyanu ninu orin ati ninu oro ase asare bayi awa gun okada
so e ma joko sile o ke wa si be ke wa gba titi yin
e wa gba titi
e ma fo igbagbo yin e ma fi dollar
on the 18th of February e je ka pade nibe toro ma shaprapra
o ma shaprapra
oya oya egbenu si
Ifako Ijaye Television, keep watching.
When you're down to nothing, remember, God is up to something. He's God, not a man. What doesn't kill you can only make you stronger. Just keep your head up. take a moment, follow me, sing this song.
Holy Spirit, you're welcome. Come on in.
Are you worried? Worried about dealing with your midnights? Those dark moments of your life, seemingly hopeless to you? Many are tempted to choose wrong solutions. Suicide? No, not an option. Chemical dependence? Worries? Frustration and depression? Teen pregnancy? Drop out of school? No, never an option. Jesus is the only option. Relax. Follow me. Let's sing this song together. Is halfway in and also halfway out. Out of your dark and hopeless situation, you will not get stuck there. You are only going through it, passing through it to your Jehovah. Hold on tight. Hold on to your dream. People may despise you, but my Father, my God, will bring you out of your midnight. Just be filled with the Holy Ghost. Oya Joe, sing with me again.
Come on in, take your seat.
The musical we just watched is by Yinka Mustafa and the Fifth Heaven Gospel Angels. The title of that particular track is Holy Spirit, Come On In. Holy Spirit, Come On In. And it is one of the tracks in the album titled I Never Knew, which is a 2007 production for Ramsalam Records and Films. Now let's go to today's message. Let's open our Bible to the book of Psalms, the book of Psalms 124 verses 1 to 8. Psalm 124 verses 1 to 8. I will read in English. If it had not been the Lord who was on our side, now may Israel say, if it had not been the Lord who was on our side, when men rose up against us, then they had swallowed us up quick. When their wrath was kindled against us, then the water had overwhelmed us. The stream had gone over our soul. Then the proud water had gone over our soul. Blessed be the Lord, who had not given us a prey to their teeth. Our soul is escaped as a bird out of the snare of the fowlers. The snare is broken and we are escaped. Our help is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth. Our help is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth. This particular psalm that we have just read is the foundation of this special hymn by the Cherubim and Seraphim. Hymn number 138 of the hymn book for Cherubim and Seraphim churches worldwide. And the hymn is available in Yoruba, English, Igbo, and so many other major languages. You remember the song, Ibashe Poluwa Otiwa Nitiwa? Okay, you remember the song. Let me not take your time with that. If God is not with us, there wouldn't have been a route, as America would say, a route, we here would say route. Any route for us to escape the pitfalls of life. There are so many pitfalls of life here and there. But because God is for us, that's why we are able to escape them. At the same time, there are a lot of battles, spiritual battles here and there. If God had not been for us, these battles by enemies will have consumed us. But because He is for us, He is with us, we have continued to win the battles. You and I, we face numerous problems, challenges, troubles, anything you can think of on a daily basis. So overwhelming that we do not have control over them. But because God is with us, because we have God, here we are an overwhelmer. That's why the book of Romans, the epistle of Paul Apostle to the Romans, chapter 8, verse 31 says, and specifically is of importance to our day-to-day life, and especially this particular psalm that we just read. Say, if God is for us, who can be against us? If God is for us, who can be against us? We say, if God be with us, who can be against us? Nobody can be against us if we have our Father in heaven with us, if we have His backing. And how do we continually have His backing? We must always show appreciation for all the things He has been doing for us by being of grateful hearts. Kamadupe, ti. Ni gbogbo ona kamadupe. Tabaro, oni en to ba monuro amopeda. E je ka ro awon ori nla 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 ti olorun to se fun wa sha tebu to fun wa ta san wo ni. There was this story I read in US some time ago. This old man was sick for 1 hour, maybe about 2 hours or so, and by the time he woke up, and they gave him the bill. How much is the bill? The doctor said $500, and the old man started crying. And the doctor said, okay, if it is about this money, we can make arrangement for you so that you'll be paying it instrumentally. And the old man looked at the doctor and said, no, that's not why I'm crying. I'm crying because for ordinary oxygen for less than 1 day, you are charging me $500. I am 98 years of age, and I've been receiving this oxygen free of charge every minute, every hour, every day. Now count it, calculate it, for 98 years, and yet God did not charge me a penny. So that's why I'm crying, because I have not been able to show enough appreciation for God. But today, I've seen the need to be more grateful for what He has done in my life. And you and I, we should be able to learn from that. How much do we pay for the air that we breathe? The sun, the rainfall, how much? God, you are wonderful. We thank you. Let's quickly go for another break. We'll be right back.
Ifakoijaye Television.
Ifakoijaye TV. Keep watching. Keep watching.
Keep watching, guys.
Gbangba la shanta awo ki ilumo Oluwa lo fi ran wa ade okin ojo teye keye.
It's a track from the album titled Breakthrough. Breakthrough. That album is also by Yinka Mustafa and the Fifth Heaven Gospel Angels. It is a 2005 production for Ramsalam Records and Films. Believe me, I enjoy that. I hope you enjoy it too. Like I usually tell you, lyrics is very, very essential to me in music. Munyo Jesu, Munyo Jesu.
Kung koloko, I can be shegu nabi. Kung kolonko, aze, making a day wash em. If I call jaye television, making a day wash em. Ah, kung koloko, making a day wash em. On Facebook, oh, on Instagram, on Twitter, oh, I say, making a day wash em. Because kung koloko, making a day wash em. It's good for elderly people, it's good for small children. Kung kolonko, making a day wash em. www.ifakoijayetelevision.com making a day wash em. I say konkoloko making a day wash em. Just click on it. www.ifakoijayetelevision.com. Click on it. I, Shegunabi, Mr. Pamela, I am endorsing it.
Be of assistance to this program, please call our number 005-196-4461. 005-196-4461. You can also connect us on any of our social media platforms. Our YouTube, just log on to youtube.com, search for Ifako Ijaye Television Glitz. You will see us there. Then there's a red button there which says subscribe. Just click on subscribe. You are there and we are there. The two of us, you and us, will be together in partnership on YouTube. And you can also see us on Facebook. Our Facebook account is Ifako Ijaye TV Lagos. Ifako Ijaye TV Lagos. Our Twitter handle is at Ifako Ijaye TV. Instagram, Ifako Ijaye TV. In case you want to send us an email, our email address is ifakoijayetelevision@gmail.com. ifakoijayetelevision@gmail.com. Many thanks to my producers, Eyitayo Mustafa and Ayomide Mustafa. Special appreciation to Siwan Femi Peters, who is behind the camera today. He's been doing a wonderful job. I appreciate you. And my parting words today to you and myself is this: if God be for us, who can be against us? If God be with us, who can be against us? Therefore, brothers and sisters, relax and be hopeful in the Lord, because God is always willing, always faithful, always faithful. Just relax and be hopeful in the Lord. My name remains Samuel Mustafa. Many thanks to you, yes, you, all of you, for your valuable time with us on this program. Grateful hearts, Okan Olope. Till next week on this program, same TV station. Remain blessed and stay away from trouble. Bye bye.
Ifako Ijaye Television, keep watching.